most civilized people are out of touch with reality because they confuse the world as it is with the world as they think about it, talk about it.
You see, the songs, though, is what I do. It's write the songs and sing them.
Therefore, it's all pure feeling. What we're playing is complete honesty.
It's hard to say that if you can trace the origin of your fear, it will disappear.
My thoughts, dreams, plots and my schemes. That's what's on my mind when I toss in my sleep. My heart like my pen when I jot and it bleed. My cart full of sin when I shop is a spree. I got some new leaves, I'm like, what's the word with you, sir? You just moss on a tree, I'm not concerned with you. I lead a curb when I'm crossing the street. I'm watching out for the mark of the beast. The badge on the policeman. Black carpenter pants, a half ounce in them. Another half ounce in my fleece. And on the count of this, go ahead and count me out of this. I'm out with the breeze. I'm dodging county, it's 1,000 degrees. It's back alley shit, my nigga. Look, my eyes wide open, I'm sleepy, I'm on the highway. Paul Giamatti, a nigga was sitting sideways. A bubble in a scully when traveling through the tri-state. In trouble, play the gun here, clapping and make my mind race. Back and forth, I place forth, keep your torch, got your morsels on my plate. Motherfucker, I wasn't born, mama snatched me off the motherfucking stork on a Friday. Say that shit to my face.
If you listen sometimes, you can get a whole conversation through with thinking about it.
For on the one hand, there is the real world, and on the other, a whole system of symbols about that world, which we have in our minds. These are very, very useful symbols. All civilization depends on them. But like all good things, they have their disadvantages. And the principal disadvantage of symbols is that we confuse them with reality.
Thank you. Me and you.